Well, from that story on drought, let's now move, take a look at an item that breaks the silence on teenage pregnancy. Nairobi County recorded the highest number of adolescent pregnancies in the year 2021. According to the latest report released Monday by the National AIDS Control Council, 2,379 girls in the city aged between 10 and 14 years got pregnant over the last 10 months. Stakeholders are now calling for multi-sectoral interventions to reverse this worrying trend.
Sexual violence, forced marriage, difficulties in accessing services, and poverty are fueling high rates of unintended pregnancies and HIV in most parts of the country. This is according to the report released by the National AIDS Control Council and the National Council for Population and Development. Nairobi County accounting for the highest number of adolescent pregnancies reported this year, the city having registered a total of 2,379 pregnancies of girls aged between 10 and 14 years in the last 10 months. The other counties in the top five list are Homa Bay with 1530 cases, Kajiado with 1,496, Mandera with 1,370, and Bomet with 1,041. National Council for Population and Development Director General Mohamed Abdi Kadir noted that 59.3% of all sexually active teenagers do not use any form of contraceptive.
Among the old and married sexually active adolescents, we're saying 59.3% are not using any method of contraception. Among these age groups, 59.9% are not using any methods of contraception. Very high figure. Is it issues to do with access? Is it issues to do with knowledge? It's also something we need to find out.
The National AIDS Control Council CEO Ruth Masha called for concerted efforts from all stakeholders to address the worrying trend.
Kenya has a very large burden of HIV. We spend around 25.4 billion Kenya shillings on commodities alone. This is basically a commodity being bought and being used in that year. Nairobi County, Kisumu, Homa Bay, Siaya, Migori are some of the counties that have very high budgets within the national government that we have to give those commodities to. So therefore, if you're spending 25.4 billion just only on commodity, it tells you that it is impossible to sustain the response unless we stop new HIV infections.
We need to address teenage pregnancy based on the drivers. So in some places, it's because of poverty. We need to address poverty. In some places, it's because of GPV. We need to address GPV. In some places, it is because of cultural issues. Like if you go to Narok, if you go to Mandera or Jia, it is cultural issues.